Hello friends, welcome to the new unboxing video. This is the chicken tikka kati roll from Rolls on Wheels. So Rolls on Wheels are on a restaurant that there are a lot of restaurants in Bangalore. So the offer that they are giving is if you download this app and if you apply this coupon code which is RO50, you'll get 50 rupees off on your first order. Okay, and also it is written here up to 15% cashback through loyalty points on every order. Also, if you download Swiggy and through Swiggy if you order, then you will get additional off. So I ordered it through Swiggy and my total offer was 50% off. So the actual price was around 125 and I got it at 74. So this is the chicken tikka roll, and here are the some of the options that you get. Okay, for example, the filling options are given here: Chinese jalapeno, aloo tikka, mixed veg, spicy baby corn, tawa paneer. Also the egg roll, chicken tawa fried, chicken kati kebab, chicken tikka. So this one is the chicken tikka which I ordered. So let's see, let's open it and see how it is. For the price of 125 rupees, actually it's a huge MRP price, even though I got it at a discount. That is the reason I bought it. It looks very so. Let us try to see what all is there. First of all, here it is written, friends, non-veg, veg, everything, all the descriptions here they are given. Also they have written, they given the toll-free number. If you have any problems with the food, you can directly call them and maybe they'll give you a refund if there is any problem with your food. So this is the roll that I got. So the actual price is 125 rupees and I got it at 74. And then again in Swiggy some additional offer I got. So I got it at rupees just 56, I think. So check this out, friends. You can order it directly through the app. So if you can see here, it looks very fresh, very crunchy, and they have provided chicken tikkas here. Also they have, apart from the chicken tikka, they've given some onions and some tomato sauce, chili sauce and all those things. So taste wise I have tried this before also, it's very good. So you can just order it for the first time to get that discount. If you like it, you can order it again. So okay guys, that was the unboxing of this chicken tikka roll from Rolls on Wheels. Try it out and let me know in the comments whether you liked it or not.